Highway Patrol says a Greenville County man is in custody after wrecking his car and running away from a trooper. It happened during the morning rush hour on Taylor's Road. News 4 Sean Mazzarella spoke with a man who says he saw everything.
Tim Kane was on his way to work this morning when something unusual happened. He says the driver of this car swerved and went off the road. But here comes the strange and uncomfortable part for Kane.
When the state trooper came in to question him, he decided to say somebody else was driving and started arguing.
Kane, who is considered an official witness by investigators, says the man just took off running after he realized he wasn't going to win the argument.
They were only a few feet apart, so I didn't think it would take more than half a minute. I figured he'd catch the guy right away.
Greenville County deputies were called in to help find the man. They set up a perimeter and after a brief search found him hiding in a crawl space of a home around the corner on Chosen Court.
After it was all over, Kane decided to do one more thing before finally heading to work. The suspect had a passenger with groceries and no ride, so he took her home. Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Taylor's.
And Sean tells us charges are pending in that case.